Alright, Brian, we're back. We're going to destroy the barricade.
I've got just the explosive to bust through that barricade. C4.
What about C3?
C4 charges. Take some with you.
Okay. And oh, wait, there it is. Oh, that's four. That's what I want. Ow. Oh, fuck. No, I don't want to lose any heroism. Whatever the hell heroism is. Let's change this. Yeah, naked snake. You know, without knowing what kind of terrain you're gonna... Well, I guess you could know what kind of terrain. Mission info. Yeah. Oh. Doesn't help me. Doesn't help me. Okay. Yeah, I know. I thought I could get some information on the layout. Basilisk, let's go.
Those giant footprints near the terminal. What do you think they were, Kaz?
It beats me. They're way too big, even for an elephant. It made me think of that Basilisco Chico was talking about.
Hope it's not for real.
Not you, too.
Same here. If they really do have that kind of weapon, we could be dealing with a basilisk in more than just looks.
I don't know. They have a fucking flying helicopter that hums while killing you. Like why could they not have a giant walking mech thing?
All snakes fear the basilisk and flee at its sight, lest they be slain by its foul breath.
A snake to take out a snake, huh?
I don't mean to scare you or anything, but it never hurts to be careful.
Will do.
Ah, gee. Commandos?
When the enemy spots you and goes on alert, they may call in a backup strike team. These assault teams are heavily armed, well-trained, and highly dangerous. Amanda's crew calls them commandos. Unlike the patrolmen, these guys will actively, relentlessly track and hunt you down like hounds.
Hounds to hunt a former foxhound. Bring it on.
They won't give up easily, even if they lose sight of you. They'll clear out any likely hiding places they come across. So don't get too comfy in one spot, or you might get caught again. Keep your eyes fixed on them and what they're doing. Also, be aware the commando gear includes body armor. So don't think you can deal with them by going in guns blazing.
All I've got to do is find an exposed weak point, and...
Exactly.
Alright, let's
there's one type of commando you really need to watch out for, and that's the kind toting shotguns. They can take a few hits and still keep charging you. And believe me, you don't want them closing in between those shotgun blasts. When they start charging, you need to stop them immediately. Use something with serious stopping power.
Like a shotgun? It has. Give me
Costa
some
Costa Rica has several active volcanoes. Irasu being one of them.
That's where really? Camino de Lava comes from, huh?
The tropical dry forests around here are quite different from our rainforests. They loose their leaves in the dry season. Tropical forests are not all thick jungles. A few of them even have cacti. Some of Costa Rica's greatest assets are its diverse forests and natural landscapes. Costa Rica got its first real railroad up and running about 100 years ago. Their primary purpose was to move coffee harvested in the Central Basin to the Caribbean coast.
They built railroads here 100 years ago? That's impressive.
It was even more difficult than you would imagine. Later, they started using the railroads for shipping bananas, too. There still might be some branch lines around here.
Okay. Well, it's not like we're gonna find a railroad car and...
Aldea de los Despiertos means Village of the Awake.
Weird name.
The area is littered with coffee fields. and there is a factory nearby.
Oh.
The villagers are fans of coffee, so...
Nah, they don't get much sleep, huh? They've got a sense of humor, all right.
I cannot believe they would take over a place like this and use it as a prison.
As hell.
It is unforgivable for both the CIA and the thugs they employ. All the villagers wanted was to live in peace. What gives the CIA the right to crush them like that?
They don't care about anyone's rights but their own. It's just the way some people are.
Damn.
You really think so?
Don't worry. It just gives me the right to teach them a lesson.
La CIA has taken control of this coffee factory too. All to produce its drugs. It was famous once for its fine beans.
Café del Aroma Encantado. Enchanting aroma, huh?
See, once we have thrown the mercenaries out of Costa Rica, I know it will make wonderful coffee again. And then you must come and try some, Snake.
Sounds great. I wouldn't mind a cup of joe after all
Sounds
this.
Sounds great.
Oh, wait.
What is wrong?
No, I just remembered this guy I knew who wasn't big on coffee. English. Get rid of that muddy water and get a cup of black tea down your gob, he'd say.
That is too bad for him. It is delicious.
All right. Amanda, what do you got?
Amanda, do I have to take the fork in the road back to the village?
People say there is a shortcut. Go back to the coffee factory entrance, then follow the path on the right. That will take you straight to the village. They may have increased security in that area, though.
Not surprising, after what happened with the tank. What do I do once I'm back at the village?
Destroy the barricade at the north side. From there, you can reconnect with the transport route.
I'll need C4 for that. The explosion will bring everyone running, too. There's probably going to be a fight, one way or the other.
They might not see you if you stick to the narrower pathways. Then just climb over any obstacles. Don't let your guard down after taking out the barricade either.
Chico?
There's a river in the mountains north of the village. You'll see a water pipe running across that's got a walkway you can use as a bridge. I guess they built it to carry water from the hydroelectric plant. To get there, though, you gotta get past the barricade north of the prison.
Got it.
El Basilisco supposedly lives in the gorge up there, so be careful you don't get distracted and fall in the river.
The Basilisco?
Not the big monster I saw. I mean the real Basilisco.
Real one?
What?
The legendary king of snakes?
More like a lizard, I guess. It walks
on
top of the river.
You really need to differentiate when you're talking about shit, kid.
Man.
The basilisco. Which one? The walking one or the non-walking
one?
I don't know.
Size for a lizard.
Yeah, but not nearly as big as a dinosaur.
Oh, he was talking and I wasn't paying attention. The real basilisco.
So there's a real basilisco that lives in the river?
I'm only saying I heard stories from people who said they saw it. But I know lots of places to find it in Nicaragua. Do you want to go have a look?
I don't have time for sightseeing.
You don't like
no,
lizards?
I have time to talk
it's
to
not
this
that.
Kid.
I just think snakes taste better.
Who said anything about taste?
How about you? You like them?
Not that way. They do look kind of like dinosaurs, though. You don't think that's cool?
Nah, they're both reptiles, yeah. But there's a big difference size.
Actually,
there's still big ones around.
They're
somewhere.
Not. Reptiles is a false claim on
but they can't
naming
all
animals.
Be gone. They've
so
got
there's really no
somewhere
such
there.
Thing as reptiles. Via scientific
dinosaur eggs, huh?
And animals are always evolving, right?
Thanks, Internet,
maybe
for that information.
Maybe they evolved so much, they don't even look like dinosaurs anymore.
Then you can't really call them dinosaurs, can you?
I guess not. Yeah, you're right. Dinosaurs have got to be big.
Dinosaurs, sort of? Okay, just make sure. Let's take out the log, get back the snipe gun, and, you know, we got new stuff. Let's use it. Smoke grenade, and... Yeah, I really don't want to bring in a supply thing. Okay, wow, this took a lot longer to start than I wanted. Oh well, let's do this. I need to do those info things more often. Alright, well, let's see where it starts me.
Go back to the prison okay, camp. It's in the village where they were holding Chico.
Right, right. Shit, there's a person. Okay, I'm supposed to follow a path to the right. Oh, no, not really. Huh, wait. What's this? Oh, first floor, second floor? Okay. Shit! You any good? No. My number's getting a little too high. Need to find, steal your shit. Anything back here? Nope. Okay. Oh. Hello there. Nope. What? Lime soda? Yeah! Damn it. What? Oh. Okay. Okay, take the path to the right, she says. Let's try to find that on the map. Okay, that's that one. Or is it that one? Ma'am. Shit. Damn it. Wrong button. Okay, can you give me... think we want to take, yeah, basically we're going to go to the right. Shit.
What was that?
What? What was what? Nothing. You saw nothing.
I'm seeing things.
Yeah. Now you're going to take a nap. Shit, am I going the right way? Okay, I'm going the right way. What? Oh, shit, what was that? Totally heard something. There we go. Good night, sweet prince. and here? No? Well, there's a thing, so... Oh, hey, holy shit,
that?
I did not see you. Nothing.
I'm seeing things.
Yep. I don't know if this will get him. Cool.
Head west from there. And it'll take you straight to the prison camp.
Okay. Wait. Yes. First off. Give me the ammo! And one more. Oh, shit!
Enemies!
Okay, did it one too many times.
If you cut across the prison camp, you'll find a gate leading north.
Okay. Oh, shit. Peeps. Don't get caught by the peeps. Oh! Strong peeps! Lots of peeps. That's probably what I need to take out.
It's not working. You're gonna need something with a little more power. You need C4 to blow up that gate.
I'm not taking out the gate, I'm taking out the guard.
Somewhere in that vicinity.
Okay, I'm gonna get rid of this guy because he's gonna die if I try. Oh my god, Miller, shut the fuck up.
Fulton recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
Okay, then.
To detonate a C4 charge, keep the C4 equipped, then press the square button. No need to aim. Good work, Snake.
You hear that, Bank? We're being shot at.
Yep.
Going to alert status.
No, no, you're not getting shot at. There was just an explosion.
Proceed with extra caution.
Okay. Is that it? Oh, holy shit, was it? Oh, okay, heroism was... Oh, cool!
Snake, you there?
Yeah, what's up?
You gotta talk to Amanda.
What happened?
She wants to leave sickbay and get back on the battlefield, but she's not fully healed. She's still in crutches. Who'd be crazy enough to try and fight like that? You have to talk some sense into her.
Is she with you right now?
No, she's in sickbay. She keeps shouting about how she doesn't want to be there. She won't shut up about it. She's driving me...
Let her go.
What?
If that's what she wants, let her go.
I'm really not in the mood for joke, Snake.
I'm serious. Let her go.
Why? So she can come back in a body bag?
I'm really not in the mood for jokes, Kaz.
What are you talking about?
Amanda isn't the type to just sit around in sickbay. She has a sense of duty.
Yeah.
Her purpose in life is to fight. The battlefield isn't just the best thing for
Chico's
her.
In a fucking information center.
She'll be a huge morale boost that can only benefit MSF.
You think so?
You're good at fighting, Kaz. One of the best. But you've got a lot to learn when it comes to people.
So, where should I put her?
I'll think it over and find a team for her. Don't worry. She won't let us down.
Whatever you say, boss.
In my arms would be one place. I was trying to think of a joke, but everything I came up with first was way too sexist. Alright, that's it for this episode. See you all next time.